He killed three innocent teenagers on Halloween in 1978.
Somebody help me!
You don't believe in the boogeyman? Pushing.
He killed three innocent teenagers on Halloween in 1978.
Somebody help me!
You don't believe in the boogeyman?
Pushing.